Very exciting 90 minutes of football. How would you sum it up for you?
Yeah, very good game, though, you know, as a team we didn't play, you know, the way we normally play. Some of the players looked a bit tired, and again, we lost possession where we're not supposed to lose possession. I think we would have done better, but we knew that also it was going to be difficult because AmaZulu come so strong, fighting, you know, to come out from the relegation zone. So we knew that it was going to be difficult. You could see that every time, you know, AmaZulu scored, we had to try and play. Whenever we tried to play, you know, we looked good. That's why, you know, we managed to score those two goals. But maybe we took it light. I think we could have done better. We could have done better, but we're okay. We'll take a point.
Okay. Obviously, your next game. How do you see this one out from what you
said? Yeah, we'll go back. You know, the body. We'll go back. You know, to make sure that we recover as quick as possible. You know, the games is 3 days. You know, after 3 days, in another game. So we have to make sure that we recover quickly so that we can be ready for the coming game against Vets.
Yes, coach.
Thank you.